Fundraising is complete for a new electrical and computer engineering building at Purdue University. Alumnus Patrick Wang donated $5 million for Seng-Liang Wang Hall, the lead gift for an $18 million building named in honor of his father. Purdue President Franz Cordova said the 39,000-square-foot building with labs and space for faculty, staff, and students will help shape the future of electrical and computer engineering.
The research and learning that will take place in Wang Hall will enrich students and faculty. But more than that, I think this facility in Discovery Park can and will be the epicenter for great solutions to some of the most complex problems we face.
Wang heads Johnson Electric, one of the world's largest makers of small motors. He said the company's success is based on his father's maxim, keep it simple.
It is therefore my hope that this new building at Purdue University, named in honor of my dad, will in some way contribute to the development of clear, steady, and yes, simple progress in the field of engineering and in the minds of the young men and women who study here.
The new building will be located close to the Burke Nanotechnology Center in Discovery Park, proximity that will facilitate interdisciplinary research in optics, photonics, circuit design, and computational electronics. The current building is almost 85 years old. Grad student Chad Lau said the new building will better help students to achieve their full potential.
To go further than any others before us, to truly become pioneers. But we must never forget that it is our responsibility to not only be our best, but to provide opportunities for future generations.
Alumni Jay Gupta and Robert Fenwick provided a combined $2.35 million to support facilities in the new building. Professor Mark Smith, who heads the School of Electrical and Computer Engineering, said the new building will allow the school to raise its international stature.
This current building that we're in right now was built in 1924, and there have been various additions since then. So it's very, very important for us now to have state-of-the-art facilities. The new Wang Hall building will contain special laboratories in the area of fields and optics, of VLSI design, and in computational electronics. So these are very important thrust areas for us, and we will be very, very competitive when that building is completed.
Purdue will begin working with an architect in January 2009. The building is scheduled to be complete in August 2011. At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.